Hey guys, it's Ernesto. We're from another video, and today we teach you how to solve a 2x2. You guys have a 2x2 laying around home, and you don't really use it, or you just don't know how to solve it. This guide will teach you how to solve it. I'm mixing it up, I'm just looking at the camera, mixing it up randomly. Done, mixed up. So you go look for a white piece. I was just wanting to close my door. So, you look for a white piece. So you solve the white piece. But you don't have to solve it. You just have to make three white pieces, so like this. Wait, let me just take out this. So like this. One. I like to put it on the right side because it's more better for me. But if it's like you have the white piece off, it's okay. You just have to the white piece up here, down, side, up, no, up, and side. So you basically do down, left, up, right. So you do that algorithm. Down, left, up, right. Down, left, up, right. Down, left, up, right. Down, left, up, right. Down, left. And then once you do left, up, So after you do that for a couple times, you go down, right, no, left, up. You do not do that after. So I don't know if I messed it up. And then you do this algorithm after that. Go down. Down on the left side, no, on the right side of the two whites. Left, up, down. Left, no, right, up, down. Left, up. Then let me just do it again. And then if you don't see these, like you have to be red, green, orange. So it has to be like these two same ones on the sides, on the top side. And you flip it to the white. This is the white right here. And then for the white, it has to be face this way. So the bottom has to be left, facing left, and the top has to be facing right. Right. And you remember to face it on top, so then you can know the bottom. So you do this algorithm. Actually, I'm gonna face it another. Don't know. It's kind of confusing. So you do up when you're, so go back. So when you face up, the white's gonna show up. Then you do left on top, down, left, and then you do up two times, down, left, up, side, down, left, up, left, down, left, up, left, left, down, left, up, left, down, left, up, down. And then when you see one, you put it on this side. Do the same thing, upside down. Oh no, I messed up. Oh my god, now this video is gonna be a fail. I'm just gonna hurry up and do it all over again. Wait, actually, I don't even have to do it all over again. Oh, and if you have like a matching side, you fix it and you turn it to get that matching side. But I don't have any matching side, so it doesn't matter to me. And then, yeah. And then now you will get a matching side. So you have the white solved. You just twist it. If it doesn't work, and if you have like the first time you only have one yellow, that means you just do the same thing. And then when you have the next time one yellow, you put it on this side, on the left side again, and then you keep doing the algorithm. And yeah, so it's almost solved. You have the green. So, and then the, so I had it. I added it like this. But you look around and if you see like some color, like you'll probably see red, like two reds there, and then like red here. You just twist it to the red. But I have two greens, and then so I just twist it to the green. Then you face the solving side away from you, and then you can see the facing side of the solving side is away from you. So you do down, so you do down on the left side, you do down, down, and then side clockwise, then down again. When you have the white and the yellow, two rights on top, then and up, then side, then down again till you get the right, two side up, then you do, and then you do the other side, double up, and then boom, it's solved. So I hope you guys like the video, subscribe, turn on notifications, and yeah, bye. Thank you for watching.